Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobonga Mark 12 Supercaster.
Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time...
I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, huh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price. Epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Okay. Now I need my rod. Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a Sea Beam Carbon Fiber Flexmaster 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashad, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
Now seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical. Like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes.
Thank you.
seen this one before. It pukes a lot. He's very big, but that might be his weakness.
This is Io. Time to lay low, people. Find a quiet spot to make it through the night. Stay safe. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Over 300 lures, and each one has its own story. Would you like to hear them?
No.
Your loss. A killing.
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me. This has been a great experience for you.
Not really.
I was going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this and thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend, and may the fish be with you. Always.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh no. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take you!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Oh, shit! Brecken, Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Zera, you have to understand.
Brecken, there's no apologies necessary. Don't worry, I'll bring Zera back in one piece.
Just be careful, okay? And I'm sorry about Raheem. I know you were close. Hell, I love that stupid kid too.